morning friends, welcome again to my YouTube channel Unique Mathematics by PJ. Now in this video we are going to take the second part of 3D coordinate geometry, that is section formula. This video is very important for class 11th board as well as it's very important for IITs and for 12th also, because this all basic will come in class 12th 3D geometry. So it's a very good topic and very important topic. Dekhiye dhyan se aap. Section formula, like we learn in 2D coordinate geometry, there are two type of division, internal division and external division. When the point which is dividing the line segment lies between the lies within the line, then it is called internal division, and if the point lies outside the line, then it is called external division. Means here internal division, so here P is a point which divides the line joining A and B in the ratio of m1 is to m2 internally. Since P lies between A and B, so coordinates of P will be as same as like 2D geometry. m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2 and m1 z2 plus m2 z1 upon m1 plus m2. आप ध्यान से देखें तो x और y वाला हम 11 में पढ़ चुके हैं, नया हमने z ऐड किया केवल. Similarly external division, if P point lies outside the line segment AB, then coordinates of P will be m1 x2 minus m2 x1 upon m1 minus m2, m1 y2 minus m2 y1 upon m1 minus m2 and m1 z2 minus m2 z1 upon m1 minus m2. So these are the formulas for internal division and external division. After this comes the midpoint of A and B. Now if you want to calculate the midpoint, the ratio must be 1:1. Means m1 is to m2 ki place ke internal division formula mein, if we put 1:1, so midpoint is x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2, z1 plus z2 by 2. Now we know that what is the median of a triangle. Median divides the triangle from a certain, from a vertex to a vertex of a triangle joining the midpoint of opposite side. Median is a line joining the vertex of a triangle to the midpoint of opposite side, and we know that centroid divides the median in the ratio of 2:1. This all we have done in coordinate geometry. So by that property only, if the three vertices of a triangle are x1 y1 z1, x2 y2 z2 and x3 y3 z3, then the coordinates of centroid G is x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3, z1 plus z2 plus z3 by 3. If the three vertices are given, तो हमने 11th का पढ़ा था x और y के लिए, नया ऐड हो गया z, right? Similarly अगर कोई पूछे in center of this triangle, तो हमने 11th में पढ़ा हुआ x और y coordinate के लिए, ax1 plus bx2 plus cx3 upon a plus b plus c, ay1 plus by2 plus cy3 upon, तो अब यहाँ पे हम a plus b plus c and az1 plus bz2 plus cz3 upon a plus b plus c, we have the three sides. For 3D geometry, these are what? The coordinates of n center. Now, if four vertices of a tetrahedron are ax1, y1, z1, bx2, y2, z2, cx3, y3, z3, bx4, y4, z4. Tetrahedron we know. Tetrahedral structure of methane. This kind of a structure. One is here and four carbons here, CH4. Similarly, that is called tetrahedral structure. So, if the four vertices are there, coordinates of the centroid of a tetrahedron will be x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus x4 by 4, y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4 by 4, z1 plus z2 plus z3 plus z4 by 4. So, these are some basic formulas for internal division, external division, midpoint, coordinate of centroid in center and coordinate of centroid of a tetrahedron. Now, on a very good example, find the point of trisection of the line joining 2 minus 2, 7 and 5, 1 minus 5. Two points are 2 minus 2, 7 and 5, 1 minus 5. We need to find the point of trisection. Means naturally, we need two points which divide it in three equal parts. So let P and Q be the two points which divides, which trisects AB. It implies the whole three ratios will be 1:1:1. Now, when we calculate P, the P divides AB in the ratio of 1:2. So m1 is 1, m2 is 2, x1, y1, z1 is there and x2, y2, z2 is there. So by section formula we got P. m1 x2 plus m2 x1, 1 into 5, 2 into 2 upon 1 plus 2, 1 into 1, 2 into minus 2 upon 1 plus 2, 1 into minus 5, 2 into 7 upon 1 plus 2. Coordinates of P are 3 minus 1 minus 3. Now when we calculate Q, clearly Q divides AB in the ratio of 2 is to 1, means m1 is 2, m2 is 1, x1, y1, z1 is 2 minus 2, 7, and x2, y2, z2 is 5, 1 minus 5. Now, by formula m1 x2, 2 into 5 plus 1 into 2 upon 2 plus 1, 2 into 1, 1 into minus 2 upon 2 plus 1, 2 into minus 5, 1 into 7 upon 2 plus 1. So the coordinates of Q are 4, 0, minus 1. Hence the point of bisection are P 3, minus 1, minus 3 and Q 4, 0, minus 1. A very simple yet a very, very important example of trisection. Now we have to show that point A 2, 3, 4, point B minus 1, 2, minus 3 and point C minus 4, 1, minus 10 are collinear. We know that 3 points can be collinear. There is another method to solve by distance formula. Now here we have to solve it by section formula. 3 points will be collinear, then surely one of these points will be dividing the other 2 points in some ratio. This is for sure. So let us say C divides AB in some ratio lambda is to 1. So according to formula we can find the coordinates of C. Lambda is m1, 1 is m2, x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2 are given. So by formula coordinates of C are lambda into minus 1 plus 1 into 2, lambda into 2 1 plus 1 into 3, lambda into minus 3 plus 1 into 4 upon lambda plus 1. We got the coordinates of C in terms of lambda. Now given coordinates of C are minus 4, 1, minus 10. Equating these two, we can equate any coordinate to any unknown. We have taken x coordinate minus lambda plus 2 upon lambda plus 1 equal to minus 4. From this we are getting lambda is minus 2. Means the ratio internally is minus 2 is to 1. आप अगर मिडिल वाले कोऑर्डिनेट से इक्वेट करेंगे तो भी लैम्डा यही आएगा, लास्ट से करेंगे तो भी यही आएगा. लैम्डा आया माइनस टू इज टू वन, मीन्स वी विल राइट माइनस टू इज टू वन इंटरनली, एंड इफ यू रिमूव माइनस टू वी विल राइट इट टू इज टू वन एक्सटर्नली. मीन्स सी डिवाइड्स ए बी इन द रेशियो ऑफ टू इज टू वन एक्सटर्नली, इट मीन्स दे लाइज ऑन अ लाइन, हेंस दे आर कोलिनियर. सो बाय सेक्शन फॉर्मूला वी कैन प्रूव कोलिनियर बाय दिस मेथड. Another example, find the ratio in which plane 2x plus 3y plus 5z equal to 1 divides the line segment joining A 1, 0, minus 3 and B 1, minus 5, 7. Two points are given, A 1, 0, minus 3, B 1, minus 5, 7. Find the ratio in which the plane 2x plus 3y plus 5z equal to 1 divides it. So let this plane divide it in the ratio of lambda is to 1 at P. So we can calculate P by formula. Lambda m1 hai, 1 m2 hai, so P aa gaya lambda into 1 plus 1 into 1 upon lambda plus 1, lambda into minus 5, 1 into 0 upon lambda plus 1, lambda into 7, 1 into minus 3 upon lambda plus 1. Since coordinate of P lies on the plane, this implies they satisfy the equation of plane. Putting these values in the equation of plane, solving, we get lambda is 2 by 3. Means the ratio is 2 by 3 is to 1. Hence, the ratio is 2 is to 3 in which the plane divides this the line segment joining A and B. Another very good example. Now, we are solving a very good question. Find the ratio in which the line segment joining A 0, 1, 2 and B 3, 4, 5 is divided by XY plane, YZ plane, XZ plane and a sphere X square plus Y square plus Z square plus 25. Okay. Let AB is divided at a point P in the ratio of lambda is to 1. First of all, we calculate that point where AB is divided in the ratio of lambda is to 1. So m1 is lambda, m2 is 1. So coordinates of P we can calculate, that is 3 lambda plus 0, m1 x2, 3 into lambda, 1 into 0 upon lambda plus 1, 4 into lambda plus 1 into 1 upon lambda plus 1, 5 into lambda plus 2 into 1 upon lambda plus 1. We got the coordinates of P, which divides AB in ratio lambda is to 1. First case, since XY plane divides this, means P lies on XY plane. And if P lies on XY plane, then we know that on XY plane, Z coordinate is 0. So the coordinates of P we got, we will put Z coordinate equal to 0. Z coordinate is 5 lambda plus 2 upon lambda plus 1 is 0. So lambda is minus 2 by 5. Means xy plane divides in the ratio of minus 2 by 5 is to 1 or minus 2 is to 5 internally. And if we remove minus sign, we will write xy plane divides it in the ratio of 2 is to 5 externally. Second case, if yz plane divides, then P must lie on yz plane, means x coordinate will be 0. X coordinate is 3 lambda upon lambda plus n is 0. We got lambda equal to 0, means yz plane doesn't divide this line segment since there is no ratio coming. Third case, if xz plane divides AB, this implies P lies on xz plane. So y coordinate must be 0. Y coordinate is 4 lambda plus 1 upon lambda plus n is 0. So lambda is minus 1 by 4. Required ratio is minus 1 by 4 is to 1. That is minus 1 is to 4 internally. And if we remove minus sign, it comes 1 is to 4 externally. Thus xz plane divides it in the ratio of 1 is to 4 externally. Now we'll solve the fourth portion. The sphere divides in which ratio? Now the last portion. X square plus z square, y square plus z square equals 25 divides AB. This means this coordinate of P will satisfy the equation of sphere. This substituting 3 lambda upon lambda plus 1 whole square, 4 lambda plus 1 upon lambda plus 1 whole square, 5 lambda plus 2 upon lambda plus 1 whole square is 25. Solving 9 lambda square, 16 lambda square plus 8 lambda plus 1 plus 25 lambda square plus 4 plus 20 lambda is 25 into lambda square plus 2 lambda plus 1. Solving this, 50 lambda square plus 28 lambda plus 5 is 25 lambda square plus 50 lambda plus 25. Shifting on this side, 25 lambda square minus 22 lambda minus 20 equals to 0. Now using the vector formula, we get lambda minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. We get two values, 22 plus root 2484 by 50 and 22 minus 2484 by 50. This will give me negative value. Therefore, in the answer I will write, this sphere divides AB in the ratio of 22 plus root of 2484 by 50 is to 1 internally and 22 minus root 2484 by 50 is to 1 externally. Another very very good example on section formula. So in this video we have learned about the section formula of 3D coordinate geometry and examples on it. Hope aapko samajh mein aaya hoga. Ab acche se samajhiye. And if you feel any difficulty, I am always there to help you out. Thank you. Have a great day.